I just wanted to talk about something that's really been bothering me is this whole like stupid beer can crap. You know, it's totally like a media distraction and being used to separate people and cause distractions for what's really going on in the world. And I just want to talk about like sexuality a little bit because like, number one, my son is gay. I know he was born that way, like literally he knew it. I knew it before he even told me he was born different, blah, blah. Like nobody like truly decides they want to be gay. Like at least my son, you know, he went through a lot of troubles, blah, blah. And like, it's honestly like none of our business what other people do sexually. Like if they want to be transvestite, that is on them. Like we are not judges. Like homosexuality has been here since the beginning of time and it's not anything new, okay? And just because you don't agree with something or you think it's disgusting or whatever, it doesn't matter. Like it doesn't affect you personally. And unless the people are like trying to harm children or like whatever, like be deviants, blah, blah. But somebody's sexuality is their own personal preference. I personally work with two transvestites right now. One is a man changing to a woman, and the other is a woman changing to a man. And guess what? I don't care. Like, I respect them more for being, like, courageous enough to do what they want to do. And if you're worried about taking your child into a public bathroom because of it, then don't. Like, seriously, like, are you putting your child, like, out there? Like, they're in a closed stall, blah, blah, whatever, whatever. You can do, like, what we did in the 70s and the 80s when public bathrooms were not that readily available and take a little porta potty along for your child to use in the car or whatever. Like, seriously, like, nobody is a judge. Like, we're not allowed to judge people, like, no matter what, discriminate against race, culture, sexuality. Like I literally dated a guy that was bisexual briefly in 2021. He was an Aquarius and like honestly I get it. Like it doesn't like affect people. Like I lived with a guy that was gay and cross-dressed and blah blah. Like who cares? Like seriously, it has nothing to do with you. It's them. Let people be. Let them be who they want to be. Like, it has, like, we're not judges. Like, we're not allowed to judge people. And whatever people decide to do with their life is, like, seriously, their prerogative. Like, and this whole, like, beer can media shit is, like, totally annoying. Like, if you're, like, caught up in this shit, like, seriously, you need to get a life because it's not right to judge other people for one thing. And number two, like it's totally a media distraction. And anyways, I just had to say that and I'm sorry, but it's been on my mind and it's really annoying. And anyways, I love you.